Become who you are. Become who you truly are. Allow your heart to open gently to reveal the greatest of all splendors, love. Know that you are able to enter into the realm of love anytime you so desire. All you have to do is put down your sword and to remove your armor. Allow your heart to be open and vulnerable so that love may flow freely, both in and out. There is greater strength in doing so, and in doing so, you become who you truly are. That's from my book, in case you're wondering. Thanks for watching. Bye.